Imagine what it would be like to see 1,000 sheep running down the road, surrounded by a cheering crowd of people. It brings a place like Blaine County, Idaho, back to its roots, where sheep were the major commodity for years. Not to mention sheep herding is one of the oldest professions in the world. Starting in 1880, feeding and shipping sheep was a major industry. By 1900, more than 1 million sheep had been raised or trailed through the Wood River Valley. That number more than doubled between 1910 and 1920, making Ketchum one of the largest sheep shipping centers in the United States. Today, that focus has shifted to nearby Sun Valley Ski Resort. If you'd like to celebrate the importance legacy sheep are to Idaho and Utah, you should try the annual Trailing of the Sheep Festival, a three-day-long celebration with events in Sun Valley, Haley, and Ketchum. Mary Crofts, executive director, says people from all over the world come to the Trailing of the Sheep Festival. One of this year's major focuses is the honoring of the heritage of wool in the West, which has left a rich and colorful history. There'll be an evening with the New York Times bestseller author, Mark Kurlansky, who has written about the importance of celebrating cultures, collecting and preserving stories, and cultural survival strategies. Other events include a sheep folklife fair, fiber festival, lamb feast, sheepdog trials, photography workshop, and the Western Folklife Center. Don't miss a Heritage Museum presentation and open house at the Ketchum Sun Valley Heritage and Ski Museum. The culmination of the festival is at noon on Sunday, when 1,500 sheep come trailing down Ketchum's Main Street. It's quite the sight. Mary loves watching the hundreds of spectators pull out their cameras and start rolling because they love what they're seeing. Brand new this year is a Sheep Herders Ball on Saturday night, featuring Hot Club of Cowtown. Festival attendees can come for dinner and the show, or get a late night pass for dancing and the musical performance. The Trailing of the Sheep Festival has become an event not to be missed. For more information or to register, visit trailingofthesheep.org. For Zions Bank, I'm Chris Redgrave, speaking on business.